Hello everyone, welcome back to our Freshers Now YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about Indian Coast Guard Assistant Commandant syllabus and exam pattern. Before going to the video, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe and be a part of our YouTube family. And don't skip, watch the video till the end. Before going to the exam pattern and syllabus, let's see the overview. The organization that is conducting this exam is Indian Coast Guard for the post Assistant Commandant. And the job location is across India. And if you have any queries, you can go through this official website, joinindiancoastguard.government.in. Let's see the selection process. The selection process will be based on 5 stages. The first stage is CGCAT. The stage 1 would include conduct of screening test, and the screening test is to be conducted for the candidates who are applying for the post GD, CPL and technical, which includes mechanical, electrical and electronics. And the stage 2 is preliminary selection board, PSB. Based on the performance in the stage 1, candidates will be shortlisted for the appearing in stage 2, that is PSB, which will be conducted for a day at Noida, Mumbai or Goa, Chennai and Kolkata centers. And candidates will be screened through computerized cognitive battery test, CCBT and picture perspection and discussion, PP and DT. And the CCBT will be in English only and will be of objective type. And during PP and DT, the candidates are expected to speak and discuss in English only. And the stage 2 examination is only of qualifying nature, that is either pass or fail. And the stage 3 will be final selection board, FSB. And the candidates will be subjected to psychological test, group task and interview, personality test. And the stage 4 will be medical examination. All the candidates who had cleared stage 3 are required to undergo a special medical examination at Base Hospital, New Delhi. And the final stage is induction. All the candidates who clear stage 4 and stand in All India Merit List as per the vacancies available will be provisionally selected for the training and will be required to report at INA Ejimala for Naval Orientation Course, NOC. And All India Merit List will be based on combined marks of Stage 1 and Stage 3. Let's see the exam pattern of this Assistant Commandant exam. There will be 100 questions per section, and in Section 1 for GD, CPL and SSA entry, there will be 4 subjects. Those are English, Reasoning and Numerical Ability, General Science and Mathematical Aptitude and General Knowledge. And you will get 25 questions from each subject. And the time duration for this Section 1 is 2 hours. And Section 2 will be for Mechanical Entry. And in this section, there will be 5 subjects. Those are English, Reasoning and Numerical Ability, General Science and Mathematical Ability, General Knowledge and Mechanical. And you will get 10 questions from first 4 subjects and 60 questions from Mechanical subject. And the time duration for this exam is 2 hours. And in Section C, the subjects are same as per the Section 2, but Electrical Electronics subject will be included in the place of Mechanical. And the time duration is same. Coming to the syllabus, in the General Awareness subject, the topics are Indian and World Geography, Indian Constitution, Science and Technology, Indian History, Current Affairs, Indian Culture and Heritage, Indian Economy, General Polity, Events Related to India and its Neighboring Countries. And in English, you'll get questions on the topics Active and Passive Voice, Transformation of Sentences, Vocabulary, Articles, Unseen Passages, Fill in the Blanks, Adverb, Antonyms, Idioms and Phrases, Tenses, Synonyms, Verb and Grammar. And in Reasoning, you'll get questions on the topics Figural Analogy, Embedded Figure, Statements and Arguments, Similarities and Differences, Coding and Decoding, Alphabet Series, Linear and Circular Sitting Arrangements, Drawing Inferences, Clocks and Calendars, Number Series, Mathematical Reasoning, Blood Relations, Puzzles, etc. And in General Science, you will get questions on the topics Physics, Mechanical and Electrical and Electronics related topics. So this is the brief information of Indian Coast Guard Assistant Commandant syllabus and exam pattern. If you want to download the subtopics of this syllabus, we had provided the link in the description box. You can download the detailed syllabus and exam pattern from that link. Hope this video is useful for you. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe.